day. As you all remember, 2 years ago, he was attacked by an evil Pokemon Jin. And he turned into Lego Man. And we not seen him since. I don't know where he is, my poor puppy. But today, we remember his legacy. And we honor him with what he loved. Pokemon the Heart. X and Y. Why did he have to go? Why? Why? Oh, it's going to be. Today I open it to present you his legacy. What he used to love. What is this? Let's get this show. Amira, please. He would have loved this. He would have loved this so much. Look, there is Khan. You use this if you can. But do not tease me. I don't know it anymore. Look at this. Little Pac-Man panda. Everyone knows that the panda bear is going extinct. Because they do not want to have the sexy time. They are so lazy. But they will fake childbirth so they have more cake. Pandas can fake being pregnant so they get more cake, but they cannot do the sexy time. Why? Look at this. Little chicken made from orange fire, like a spicy chicken. Ooh, the spicy meatball. Mr. K always was a vegan and vegetarian. He would never eat an animal. You see my tongue? You see my tongue? Is it burnt? Because I burnt it on the chicken roast. I will be a vegetarian today to celebrate Mr. K is what he would have wanted from us. To be vegetarian for chicken. Ah! Oh, look at this. Oh dear. This is the Clefairies. I remember he is the best Pokemon in the world. He was Pikachu's best friend. Clefairy was like his best friend. Just like Mr. K was my best friend. Oh, I missed Clefairy. Did I just talk about Clefairy being best friends with Pikachu? Guess which card I get now? Pikachu! We are looking at your bottom! Look at Pikachu's ass cheek! That is not PG rated for your family, but it is very good for Kevin the Wolfman who loves such lovely things. I do not. Speaking of bumps! He has a bomb on his forehead. Whoever is drawing these cards are having lots of bomb fairy fantasies. It is like Japan. But that is good. Manga drawing, even if it is like rude Japan. Poop! Oh, look at this. He's spinny man. He's spinning like he is on drugs. And he is tripping on the water like a frozen fairy tale. Let it snow, let it snow. Don't sleep on it anymore. Let it snow, let it snow. Don't care anymore. I am Polo World. All I'm Polly World. Bum ba dum bum bum. Ring a ding ding bum bum. Curry in my house is good for me. Bum ba dum bum bum bum. It's my birthday. It's my birthday. You will spend my money, not for me. Give me money. All your money, please give it my ex-ally. Oh, look at this. It's Machoke. Look at his muscles. He is in water, getting oiled up. This is very erotic. Just like the bum on his head. Just like his bum. Just like his little curly wiener on his forehead, this man is muscles, and it is making me Pat Patterson sick! You little Pat Patterson, oh look at this. It looks like a big condom that you put on your head. Remember, in Pokemon, there was the man with the blue hair called James, and hard. Look. Oh, look at that. Shiny, shiny. Look at me shine. Shiny, shiny. Look at me shine. It is called Tyrannosaurus Rex. Yes, I like it. Look at him. Look at the Tyrannosaurus Rex. He wants to eat you up. But I say earlier, do not eat humans. Do not eat animals. Mr. K wants us to be vegetarian friendlies. That is a lesson for all of you on Remembrance Tuesday today of all days. Oh, my mustache. I forgot to comb it after I had sexy time with my wife. But she has a beard too, so it's okay. And look, the last card is a star rare. It is called Alecce Vivi. And look at him. He has a cool little hat. And he is cool. But I think he looks ugly. Ugly on the outside. Probably ugly on the inside. And Mr. K, are you happy with what I did for you? Huh? I bring you brand new X and the Y Pocky cards, you see? X and the Y Pocky cards with all you on YouTube. I will promise you. I promise you now, tonight. I will make sure Mr. K comes back. This is 6 weeks until Christmas. And my Christmas present for all of you on YouTube is for Mr. K to come back to YouTube bigger and better than ever before. But before this, I must find him. He's been turned into a Lego man by Jinx and he was sent to another galaxy. I will find a magic trick to bring him back to life. Mark my very words. Mr. K will be back. I will bring him to you. Yaksame! Excuse me! Yoime! Incapite! Let's go the giggle! Mr. K will be come back to you very soon, children and boys and girls and adults and teenagers and emos going through rough puberty and old people who love Pokemon cards and people in their mid-40s having midlife crises and even animals watch this show because they relate to Pokemon that looks like a mouse, looks like a chicken, looks like a badger, and looks like a rhinoceros. And I say, hey, Mr. K